I commit to co-labor with you in the building of the church and the advancement of the kingdom of God until the day Jesus returns to all of his glory. So, in the name of God, ready ka na ba? I, Rochelle, thank you, Dan, to be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health. Love and to cherish till death do us part. This is my solemn vow. Love you.
Beautiful bride, it's just a few hours until we say I do, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. Love, Dan.
I vow to always be your good thing, with love in my heart, always by your side, to my last breath, I love you. Wait lang. Wow, ang mahal. Pero mas mahal pa rin kita. Kombi. So ayun, nakita ko si Rochelle sa Victory U-Belt. And then, nag-attend kasi siya nung 3 or 5 p.m. worship service.
Hinanap niya daw ako sa Facebook kasi hindi niya alam pangalan ko So yung common friend namin, hinanap niya yung pangalan ko sa Facebook and doon niya nakita. In-add friend niya ako.
Kinakabahan.
Lahat ng mga halos na hinahanap ko na sa kanya, siyempre una, godly siya, tapos Christian. And I've never been so sure of anything in my life. Oh, I wonder what God was thinking when he created you. I wonder if he knew everything I would need, because he made all my dreams. I promise to treasure our time together and prove that forever still exists. When God made you, he must have been thinking
about me. If God is the author of marriage, then he is the ultimate source of foundation. So everything will be based on the word of God. Wherever life may lead you, with all my heart I'll be there too. From this moment on, I want you to know I let nothing come between us, and I will love the ones you love. Now gone are all my questions about why, and I've never been so sure of anything in my life. I wonder what God thinking when he created you. I wonder if he knew everything I would need, because he made all my dreams come true. When God made you, he must have been thinking of.
hearts can be right without you in my life.
So pinag-pray ko, sabi ko gusto ko ng God-fearing, kagaya ni Papa na mabait, responsible, mapagmahal sa family.
Oh, syempre pinag-pray ko yan. Tagal na gusto ko Christian and active.
Siya lang at wala nang iba.
I wonder if he knew everything I would need, because it made all my dreams come true. Yeah. He must have heard every prayer I've been praying.
Ko lang pala mahahanap yung dawan ko.